Enjoy our story by taking control of our tormented main character and leading him to freedom. Take on the trials once you're adept at the game. Change various settings in the... Start the story from the beginning. Sit back and enjoy the strange tale of Catherine.
Night sky fills with glamour, a lovely story awaits you. Good evening. Welcome to the Golden Playhouse. Your guide for the night is me, the Midnight Venus, Trisha. Have you heard about this scary rumor? They say if you fall in a dream and don't wake up before you land, you die. In real life. Tonight's story is Catherine, an unconventional romantic horror. A man with a certain curse has a terrifying week. Our hero in this story is Vincent Brooks, age 32. He's an earnest and kind man. But one day, we begin to see him have terrifying nightmares. On top of that, a torrent of sweet seduction swoops down upon him. What a playboy, huh? Will he be able to overcome all the blocks in his life? His outcome, depends on you, viewers. Sorry to keep you waiting. Raise the curtains. Now enjoy the show, until we meet again.
Hey, where'd you go? Snap out of it! Were you even listening?
Sure.
You know, you've been a little out of it lately. Is everything all right? You've been spacing out left and right.
Oh, sorry. I had to work early this morning.
You made the council of sheep. 1, 2, 3, get sucked in my sheets. Kore wa genjitsu, so like a dream. Mazaru mitsu to nouko na cream. Tsunagaru shikumi wa hand to hand. Hito to no kanke wa end to end. Gen ten to go, musubu ten to ten. Ato wa sensei de kimaru unme no unme. Left ka right ka dengo sayu. Move the brick, step up, shite toite ku trick. Man, you gotta fight for your chick. Demo mo iru kara dekinai pick. Jigan wa nai ze kyoudai. Kimi haseba kyoudai. It's on the showtime. Noboreru toko made noboro kai. Ato modori wa dekinai kono koukai. Big na house ni big na car. Ga nakutemo angai hikakaru. Oshitari hiitari shite otoseru. Chōjō mezashite yatsu itomeru. Yo. 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 Life wa keikyoku bubble jan. Hajikeru made yō wa yume migachi jan.
hell is this place? What?
Help me! Is anyone out there?
Hurry up and climb!
Who are you? Where is this place?
Save your breath and start climbing. If you fall, you're dead.
I'll die! You fucking serious?
The bottom of the stage is falling. Use the directional pad to move and climb.
All right.
Move the blocks to make a path. You can climb one block at a time, right?
How am I supposed to move these things?
Press the A button to grab the block. While holding the block, use the directional pad to push or pull it. Also, on easy difficulty, you can undo your last move by pressing back. Use it to give yourself a second chance. Finding and picking up a mystic pillow will grant you an additional continue. If you see one, make an effort to get it. It'll be worth the effort.
All right,
I got it. All right, I got it.
Don't just push blocks around without thinking about it. They'll collapse, and you can put yourself into an impossible situation.
Collapse?
Moving blocks around carelessly can make things more difficult for you. First, try pulling a block to make some footing.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
All right, I got it. All right, I got it.
This is very important, so make sure you remember what I'm going to tell you.
What is it?
These blocks aren't normal. They'll lock into place and support your weight, even if they're only touching by their edges.
What's that supposed to mean? They connect at the edges.
Even if a block has nothing directly under it, as long as it's touching an edge of another block, it won't fall down. The edges glow bluish-white when making a connection. Try it for yourself.
All right.
Edge.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
All right.
See how the edges connect?
Make any sense? How is it not falling? I mean, what about gravity?
Don't think about it. Just use it to your advantage. They won't fall, so make stairs with them. Just get used to it.
Quickly making stairs is the core of successfully scaling a tower. Use the edges to create stairways. As you near the top, you will hear a bell ring. The exit is near. Hurry.
Anyway, good luck. If we both make it out of here alive, we'll meet again.
Hey, wait a sec!
All right, I got it.
Edge.
All right, I got it.
I can get out through here. Oh, shit.
congratulations on a perfect climb of the underground cemetery.
Hello?
I'll be in today's code review meeting. Really? No, I'm just a little under the weather. No, it's okay, I'll be right there. Yeah. Sorry.
Are you getting anything extra for this?
For what?
For all this overtime you're doing.
Not this time.
This time? Do you usually get overtime pay?
Well, no, but...
So you don't get anything? Here, 2 sugars.
Hey, Catherine. Have you ever had a dream where you died?
You mean, like, where you're in danger?
No, where you actually die. You're being killed or something.
No, I usually do the killing in my dreams.
Huh? Well, that sounds like you.
What's that supposed to mean? Hey, how many years have we been together?
Huh? It's been so long, I can't remember. How many years?
I'm asking you. It's just, my mother's been calling me up and asking how we're doing.
Oh.
She's worried about me. She knows I've got a career that keeps me busy, but...
Yeah.
I mean, it's easy to keep things like they are now, but...
I don't know. Sometimes easy's best, right? I mean, who knows what'll happen in the future?
I suppose.
And in other news, we have more on the recent string of unexplained deaths that seem to be exclusively involving young men. Cause of death is unknown, and while police are investigating accidental causes, foul play has apparently not been ruled
hey,
out.
Hey, change it! The Chief match is on!
Said that attempts are being made.
Who is over here?
Coming!
Catherine keeps telling me how her mother is constantly calling her. She says she's not worried about it,
though. Feather's totally gonna take it, right, Vinny?
And what do you think?
So, who are you betting on? Come on, pick one!
Are you kidding? Women's wrestling? What'd I know?
Sounds to me like she finally wants you to tie the knot.
You think so too?
What else could it mean? I've known you since we were kids, but... Wow. You. Married, huh?
Hey, nothing's set in stone yet.
What, you don't want to marry your girlfriend?
It's not that. I love her, but I don't think we need to run out and get married. You know, it's like we're comfortable where we are.
Are you?
Yeah, that's what she said. Her job's always most important to her. I mean, you know she's always been the ambitious type, right?
It doesn't mean she'll always be like that.
That's not what I mean. Besides... You're single too.
Hey, I'm still looking for my soulmate. I'm not like you. I've already told my girl that I'm not interested in marrying her.
What if you never meet your soulmate?
Then I'll never get married. So what?
That sounds just like you, Chief.
Anyway, did you hear about Paul? He's dead.
Paul? Wait. That Paul? He's dead?
Yeah. I mean, I heard he just got divorced, but he looked healthy. It's a complete shock.
What happened to him? An accident?
I don't know. Apparently his mother just found him dead in his room this morning.
This morning? Wait, you mean...
Yeah, the mystery death on the news? That was him.
Holy shit, no way!
Maybe we'll all wind up dead tomorrow too.
Shut the hell up.
Man, I hate the news. They're always trying to push their agenda for ratings.
Toby, you are really easy to mess with.
Well, speaking of crazy stuff this morning, I pissed the bed for the first time since grade school.
What? Oh, that's messed up, man.
I had a really scary dream, but I don't remember what it was about.
Oh, man. How old are you?
32.
I know that.
You know, I don't think I need to hear this.
Shut up. I was really fucking scared, all right? Oh, where are you guys going? Stick around. I don't want to go home just yet.
So? Why don't you have Catherine meet you here?
No, I just saw her today. Besides, she'd get mad at me if I told her.
Ah, jeez. What does she see in this poor fool? Sorry, but I gotta be in early tomorrow. Don't drink too much, okay?
All right. Take care, Vince. See you later.
Check your text messages and save. You could even reply to some messages. Be sure to read them when they come.
I figured this would happen eventually, but just changed jobs. I don't want to give her trouble.
You got mail.
Spam?
Thank you.
Certain words and actions change Vincent's inner ideas. A meter will be shown. Vincent's words and actions will affect the story. Remember it.
Bringing up her parents out of the blue? It's not like her.
Last night's dream? Again? What the hell? I was at the bar and this girl came in and then... Damn, I can't remember. What's going on? Alright.
You the new guy from last night?
Boys, you're that guy from yesterday.
Listen, watch out for the cracked blocks. They'll break after you step on them.
Really?
There are several types of blocks, such as cracked blocks and heavy blocks. Whenever you see a new block, proceed with caution.
It's a really useful technique.
If there's nothing to stand on when you pull a block out, you'll hang from the edge. If you try to move to a space without a block, you'll hang as well. Try it out. From there, you can move around. It's a useful way to maneuver.
Edge.
All right, I got it. All right, I got it. All right, I got it.
Whoa! Fudge!
All right, I got it. All right.
If you can't see ahead of you, try looking around. You might find an easy path up.
Use the right stick to look around. If you're stuck, take a look around before moving on.
Little more.
Huh? Edge. Edge. Edge.
All right.
All right, I got it.
You can also push rows of blocks all at once, too.
Rows of blocks can be pushed together. There's no limit to how many blocks you can move at one time.
Edge.
All right.
Edge.
All right, I got it.
When you touch a checkpoint, you will start from there if you need to retry. If you come across one, be sure to tag it.
All right, I got it. Got it.
You've come pretty far. Good job. I'll see you at the landing. Everybody else is there, too.
Who's everyone?
Right, I got
Jeez.
It.
Certain though. If we don't run, we're going to be killed.
Killed?
If you see this place once, it's all over. You'll keep coming back every night.
Every night? You're kidding me.
We all have the same fate here. If you don't want to die, you've got to climb.
So if I climb, I'll be saved?
There's no guarantee. But take a look at that. See that bell? It's like a church or something.
A church?
If we can reach the top, there may be a way to escape.
So there is a way.
Like I said, there's no guarantee. But we've gotta believe. It keeps us sane. Those who panic die first.
Just quit with all the dying stuff. I'll do whatever you say. Just help me.
Look, from here on out, I'm afraid you're on your own. I'm going now.
No, wait.
You hurry too.
Hey! Can't be serious.
On the landings, you can save your progress and talk with the other sheep. Go on, talk to them.
Trick me.
I don't want to die!
Shut up.
How can I? Everybody here's against me. Everyone's just out to save themselves. Some asshole pushed me too. Next time, I've got to start shoving or I'll die.
I'll have to use... We're discussing techniques. They're the key to survival. Maybe this will be useful.
You want me to teach you the technique I found?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Remember, this is my technique.
Allow me to explain the pyramid. Same number of blocks as the number of steps you mean to climb up. You'll have the support you need to reach higher and higher, like a pyramid. Remember this basic technique.
What'd you think?
Nice.
I think that might be tough by itself. Consider using this one too.
Allow me to explain the slider. Slide the bottom one over. Remember this basic action, which utilizes the properties of edges. Since edges connect, you can make a stairway, even in tight spots.
Oh, you're a genius. How was that? Bet you didn't know. Anyway, what I want to say is this. If you're relying on luck to keep you alive, it's all over.
I know. My reporter's instincts are telling me this dangerous form of free climbing has some techniques hidden within it.
There are many techniques to discover. I guess the key is to find as many as we can.
All right. If you find anything, you tell me, okay? That's an order.
I'll have to use that next time.
Everyone's just out to save...
Everyone dies eventually. Dying sooner, at least, saves you some pain, right?
What is this place? Why was I taken here?
Same here. Wish I knew.
What are those cages? Why are there sheep in them? I've had it. Get me out of here!
The confessional. It seems a new lamb has appeared.
Who are you?
This is the world of nightmares. You are the lambs who have been chosen. You'll all be dead soon.
What? Don't be ridiculous.
But before I kill you, I want to determine your life's worth. So, I'll have you answer my question.
Damn it, what is this?
Question one. Is marriage the point where life begins? Or ends. Pull the rope with the answer that best matches your true feelings.
Which one?
Oh, so that's your choice. That's surprising.
Hey, who are you? Are you doing all this?
No. I merely watch over the sheep. Someone else dropped you here. Someone in the real world wanted you to be dropped here, and wanted you to die. It's someone you know. If you want the truth, you'll have to survive. But since you seek survival, I will take you to the next trial.
Damn it, what is going on?
There's still more?
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
All right,
I got it.
Hey, look out below me!
Are you getting the hang of this?
How the fuck am I supposed to get the hang of this? Hey, don't run off ahead! Help me!
Sorry, man, but I'm not going to die helping you. I've got to climb, too. Oh, yeah. As you climb, you'll run into strange items.
Strange items? I don't know what you're talking about. I'll try to remember it for later.
You can pick up items by touching them. Remember, you can only hold one at a time. Press X to use it.
You probably can't hold many, but you should hang on to one, just in case.
All right, I got it. I'll take this.
Hey, about those coins.
Yeah, what are these?
I don't really know, but the amount you get depends on how fast you climb. If you're looking to collect a lot of them, keep that in mind.
Your score is measured in Enigma coins. As you climb up each new step, more coins will be added to your score. Use these coins to purchase items on the landings between stages. Your score is also used as a condition for unlocking additional game features. The faster you climb, the more bonus coins you will earn. If you want more coins, climb faster and aim for a high score.
Alright.
To mention, if you're crushed by a falling block, you're dead.
Are you serious? Give me a break!
If you are crushed by a block, the game will end. Watch out for wobbling blocks.
Others here and there. The fighting's gonna start getting fierce.
You mean the other guys climbing with me? They're in my way!
They're all trying to climb, like you. This is a dog-eat-dog world. There's no time for courtesy. Anyway, no matter what pops up, stay calm and keep climbing.
Two creatures cannot stand on a block at the same time. Sometimes, sheep will get in your way as they try and climb to the top. To move a sheep out of your way, move up against him and shove him. On the left side of the screen shows you how far you are from the goal. Stages vary in length, so be mindful of your progress.
All right, I got it. All right, I got it.
Survived. Impressive.
It's you. Looks like you're still alive.
Is that you? You're safe too.
Barely. Still. How many people died trying to come here?
People? I don't...
Listen. Here, you see everybody else as sheep, but all these sheep, they're really human. There's got to be some reason why we were all brought here.
What reason could there be? Why do we have to suffer like this?
Who knows? But I do have an idea.
An idea?
But stop the speculation. It's just going to confuse us more. You should think of what to do next. I'm hearing rumors of something big coming soon. You be careful now.
Something big.
Still, you're really getting the hang of things. There's nothing more I can teach you.
That can't be true. Come on, you gotta have something you can tell me.
If we're lucky, we'll meet again.
Hey, wait! Wait.
While on Lamins, you can learn techniques to help you climb higher. Crawling around blindly won't help you escape. There is valuable information to be found, and you can only find it here.
Out just now. Yo, have we met before? You survived because of the techniques I found, huh?
Tell me something.
Let me show you another great technique.
Allow me to explain suspender. This technique gives you more room to maneuver. Push a block off a ledge with nothing below it. As long as the edges connect, the block will remain in place.
How's that? I'm a regular blockologist, huh?
That's a good start. Try to remember this one, too.
Allow me to explain pullback. If you climb up and find yourself stuck, try pulling a block and backing down. By creating a stairway as you go down, you will be able to go higher than you could before.
That's crazy. You knew that?
Well...
Anyway, what I'm getting at is, this kind of stuff has to become second nature to you.
I know. I can't just rely on my natural reporter's instinct.
It's the truth. Just techniques, huh? I guess the trick is to learn as many of them as possible.
Okay, you find any new moves, you come straight to me. This is coming from the executive manager.
It's that sheep again. I gotta play dead.
I'm not a sheep. All the sheep here are really human.
Really? What? Really? I just pushed two sheep a little while ago.
I saw a sheep fall past me on my way up. I can't get that scream out of my head. It won't go away.
All you'll hear is your own death scream. You can stay here. Even this place will fall eventually.
What's with all the cubes? I don't understand any of this. What should I do? Please help me.
You just gotta climb. Learn some techniques to get higher.
Techniques? Like what? Oh, come on, teach me. Anything.
Maybe this will help.
Allow me to explain the tornado. If blocks are stacked all over the place, calm down and pull them out one by one. Move them aside and bring them down like a tornado. Then make a staircase and climb.
Whoa! Is that how you climb? Wow! You're amazing! Oh, I think I can go on a little longer!
And fluffy at the same time, and it's coming right at me!
Snap out of it. There's nothing like that anywhere near here.
The monster talks. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Huh?
Hey, didn't you shove me just a few minutes ago?
How dare you?
You're just some sheep! I'll shove you next time!
Hey, I heard that all the sheep here are actually people.
Newsflash! Fuck you! I need to make sure I survive!
Jesus, horrible.
Yeah? What good is having pity going to do you in here? No matter what happens to anyone else, I'm gonna live.
Hey, are you the same as me? Were you put down here by some trick? Why were we chosen? Do you know anything? Come on! How can I survive? I can't keep climbing!
I don't know anything either. Listen, if you want to live, then climb. That's all you can do.
Yeah, that's right. Gotta stay calm. Calm.
Oh, you're new here, am I right? Let me ask. Do you have any coins? You may have seen them lying around while you were climbing. I'll trade you useful items for them.
Huh. Why would you rather have coins than an item?
I'm a numismatist. I love money. There's nothing in life money can't buy. I've got a plaque with that on it in my office. No matter what world you're in, as long as you've got money, you can do anything. These gold coins are symbols, symbolizing money. And if that's the case, then I can save myself if I have enough of it. That's my theory.
Oh, so you don't know...
If you are still having trouble getting through a stage, you can buy items with coins. If you are already carrying an item, it will be replaced if you buy a new one. Be careful. However, buying items makes it more difficult to earn the gold prize.
If you want an item, pony up some coins. Tonight's product is...
The white cube creates a block in front of you.
Nah, I don't need it.
Huh? You think you're window shopping or something, Fro Man? Excuse me. Please come again.
Here, Lost Lamb. He'll be answering another of my questions.
Alright, I've had enough of this.
A man's worth can't be measured by a single question.
This is the second question. Where do you feel the most calm? In a dark, quiet room? Or a bright and noisy room?
So that's your answer. I see. I'll answer your question this time, little Lost Lamb. This entire place is an immense sanctuary. There are 8 floors. This is the second night, and only the second floor.
Wait, so does that mean there's an end to this? If I can get to the end, I don't have to die?
Don't get your hopes up. You'll never be able to reach the pinnacle. Anyway, listen. I hear the sounds of your night terrors approaching. Are you ready?
I don't like that laugh. So what the hell's going on here?
You won't escape.
What? That voice? Where have I?
I won't let you escape!
What the fuck is this?
Catherine?
The Fists of Grudge have appeared. It's the killer. Do not die.
Alright. This?
Edge.
got it. All right, I got it.
Gone? I'm saved, right? Yeah!
escape from the prison of despair was perfection indeed. Just a tradition, right? Seriously, who wants to be tied down? As long as two people are together, it's okay, right? It's supposed to be free, don't you think?
Kind of surprising. You know how it is with most girls. As soon as they're adults, all they can think about is tying the knot, right? But there are girls like you out there. Never knew.
Oh, it's not that strange, is it? Men aren't the only ones who fear being chained down.
I'll remember that.
Thank goodness.
Huh?
We think alike.
Whoa! Work tomorrow, so I need to get home. Oh, oh. I had fun tonight. Oh,
oh. You must like what you see.
I'm not staring.
You're a bad liar. You taste like smoke, but I don't mind.
You don't say. This is not good.
Mm-hmm. What is it good?
Well, you know, hooking up after we just met. Jeez, what the hell am I saying?
Is this gonna be a problem?
So, okay, I cheated on Catherine. This is bad. This is really, really bad. But I didn't make a move. She forced herself on me. Oh, fuck, man. I drank way too much.
Would you mind not staring at me like that? It's kind of creepy.
Oh. Sorry.
Listen, I don't want you to get the wrong idea, okay? I don't just sleep around. I came here because I like you. So, how do you feel about me?
Huh? Oh, wow, I can't quite explain it. I feel odd. You see, this is my first time. Oh, wow, I can't believe it. And I am really screwing this up right now.
So then, it was love at first sight?
What? I'm sorry. I'm really...
You said you have to work, right?
Work? I guess?
Sorry! I gotta go now. I have a dentist appointment now.
Dentist?
Yeah, dentists get angry if you're late, too. Oh, I wanted to stay with you a little longer. I guess they'll have to wait until next time. Okay, see you soon!
Hey, wait! I'm actually dating someone. This is a mistake. A mistake. It's gotta be a mistake.
ありがとうございました!
You know what? It just hit me. You know how they say every guy has three hot streaks with the ladies in his life? This is your third.
Hot streaks? When the hell were the other two?
When we were kids, you're the most popular with the girls.
I don't remember that.
The second time you were in the zone was when you started dating Catherine. Although, that's over if she finds out about this.
Crap, man. She's probably gonna kill me.
That's what you're all scared about. As long as she doesn't find out, you're safe, right? Just act like it never happened.
I'm not like you. I can't just ignore this.
Well then, why not switch it up? That way you won't hear any more marriage talk, right? All that stuff about soulmates and eternal love is bullshit. Married life sucks, man. You really want to go through the same shit I have?
I'm not like you. I don't want to sleep around. I just want life to stay the same. What am I gonna do? I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
If you're gonna whine, you shouldn't have done it, dumbass.
Well, no shit. I wish I could just live all carefree like you.
Don't you realize there's nothing you can do, you schmuck? No matter how good you are to a woman, you never know if she'll stab you in the back. Well, if you're gonna ditch the new girl, hook me up. She's cute, right? You got a picture of her?
Nice. No, I don't have her pic. She's not your type, anyway.
Come on, how do you know that?
Because she's my type.
Oh.
I am so fucked.
Hey, have you heard the rumor about the dream where you're falling?
Huh? Who cares?
Come on, if you fall and die in the dream, you'll die in real life. My friend's boyfriend almost died. Isn't that scary?
Huh? How do you know? Were you able to see his dream? Hey, you all right, man? You don't look so hot.
I guess I didn't really get my sleep last night.
Obviously. Anyway, you're way too freaked out over a one-night stand. Hey, you paying attention? Listen, man.
I never saw the girl.
Oh, really? I figured one of you guys told her to sit with me.
If this girl was cute, he'd definitely remember.
You know, I gotta say, because of you jerks, I never get a chance to date anyone.
If I was a ladies man, I wouldn't be here every night with you guys. Anyway, you dig the older chicks, don't you?
Yeah. I want a woman who's, you know, mature, stern, has a nice pair of heels.
Whoa, man. I'm like that creepy guy in horror movies who tries too hard to be noticed.
Shut up! I'm not like that! What's wrong with, you know, having some adult fun with someone older than I am?
So, did I hear someone call for me?
Oh, hey, Erica!
I've got a nice pair of stiletto heels I know how to use.
Whoa, Erica.
Okay, enough of that. So have you guys heard about the woman's wrath? They say it targets cheating men and kills them. Or not.
Which is it?
Wait, what? What exactly is this woman's wrath?
Oh, you don't need to worry about it. You only care about your girl, Vincent.
Oh, what are you talking about? This guy totally needs to know.
Cheating is pathetic.
I agree with Toby. Pathetic.
Who are you calling pathetic? Shut up and eat your peanuts.
My eye!
Huh? What? You're cheating! Weren't you talking about marriage?
Why don't you say it louder? Seriously, stop yelling about cheating and shit. I think someone on Mars didn't quite hear you.
Oh, that's low, Vincent. Lowest of the low.
Don't call me that. Now you know. Just leave me alone.
Well, come on, tell me about this girl.
Apparently, she's destiny-level cute.
Cut that shit out.
Are you kidding? Finding your soulmate is awesome. I'm totally jealous.
You jackasses better not mention this to anyone outside the bar. I am serious.
Dude, we know the drill.
Say, have you heard? It seems that Boss was a bit of a player back in the day and broke more than his share of hearts.
You see how he's wearing those tacky sunglasses indoors? They say he's using those to hide his face.
Yeah, right.
Yo, Erica, another round over here.
Coming right up!
You're in trouble, right? Maybe you should invest in some shades.
Ha ha ha, shut up. I'm done fooling around.
Press the B button to get up from your seat and walk around the bar. If you press Start to open the menu, you can see hints on how to spend your time at the bar. You can change the difficulty of the nightmare stages from the config screen.
Seriously, okay, man? They say men who cheat get cursed.
Curse? That's so stupid, I can't even laugh at it.
The timing's too good. Still, I can't believe you cheated. But if she's that cute a girl, maybe it's a lucky accident, huh?
Maybe so, but...
Well, good luck keeping it a secret. Batter. Beg for her forgiveness.
This isn't something forgivable.
Cheat being cursed? Apparently, it's related to those mysterious deaths.
You mean, like how Paul died?
Yeah. Word is, this is getting called the Woman's Wrath.
Sounds like something Erica would like to have.
Hey, Paul's been here a few times, right?
Yeah. He was a classmate of ours back in high school. I ran into him just the other day.
Seriously? How was he?
We just traded greetings, but he looked fine. Maybe I should have paid more attention.
Hey, it's not your fault, man.
Hmm? Yeah, I guess.
You and Catherine have been together a long time, right? What was it like in the beginning? I just want to know for reference.
It wasn't anything special.
It was at the reunion.
He was giving her dating advice. Then he ended up falling for her himself, right?
He ran to her side in the middle of the night when she was depressed, after all.
Hey, stop that!
Stand-up guy like that turns out to be a cheater.
Seriously.
Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha?
Oh, sorry for staring.
Please sit. Have you ever heard this story before? The man who climbs the highest mountain gets his every wish granted.
What's that?
It said a man climbed that mountain 300 years ago and was given a fortune. It said a man climbed that mountain 700 years ago and was given the world. A man who climbs the mountain now will be given his future to do with as he pleases.
Is this a fairy tale or something?
These are true stories. The story of Rapunzel is based on this true story. A prince, who was able to climb a very tall tower, gained his princess. Now, what will you gain?
Huh?
Will you become the man of legends?
While you're in the bar, you will sometimes receive text messages on your phone. Push Y to look at your phone.
change jobs. I don't have any cash. I can't marry her like this.
Fuck!
Still, you're cheating? That's big news. Don't you care about Catherine?
Of course, but I feel like I wasn't even involved with it.
Well, you were. I hate to be so confrontational, but geez. Men who cheat are cursed. If that rumor is real, what are you gonna do?
Nothing, because it's not real.
When you talk to other customers, they may talk to you about their worries. Encourage them from time to time.
Listen, Archie, you've got to become a better man.
I don't know how you're ranking it, but I'm not desperate to climb the social ladder.
Men are only acknowledged by their upward mobility. Don't be a tumbleweed. Be like Ivy, always climbing.
No new leads today, either.
The jukebox to change the background music in the bar. Earning achievements will earn you more songs. Try doing lots of challenging things to earn them. Machine to play a video game. You can play up to 3 games a night. The rules are the same as the nightmare stages. However, there is no time limit, but you do have a limited number of moves. If you use up all your moves, you will get a game over. So take your time in solving the puzzle. If you can't beat the nightmare stage, you might be able to find new skills here. I hear this game is surprisingly deep, too.
Let's do this! One more time! Just one more time!
What did you see? Tonight you'll visit the torture chamber. Don't forget your boxers.
Some sleep then. Anyway, be careful out there. I don't want to find out that you wound up crashed out in front of your place.
Yeah, I'll be fine. You don't have to tell me. All right, see ya.
Just, my mother's been calling me up and asking how we're doing.
You don't want to marry your girlfriend?
I don't just sleep around. I came here because I like you.
Mm-hmm.
Tonight's area is the torture chamber, where traitors are put to rest.
Of the deadly climb begins here. Trap blocks activate when you step on them. Don't stop on top of them.
Oh, damn it. Again? How long is this gonna go on? It's been every night now.
Technique for you.
Yeah, let's do it.
Allow me to explain the spider. If there's a block in your way, try dangling off the edge and moving around it. It's a useful way to go around a block to find another place to stand. By moving around, you can skip having to move blocks.
You mustn't let your guard down.
I wonder if my girl's the witch.
Oh, you mean the one from the rumors?
She got all worked up all of a sudden for no reason the other day. She was just stabbing her dinner with her fork, man. I thought she was gonna reach over and gut me.
Maybe you just like those kind of women. Men who want to control women tend to have a desire to be controlled by women. It's the truth. Hello. We're discussing techniques. Please join us.
Who, me?
Your climbing was quite innovative. It's the truth.
Sure.
First, here's a technique I thought of.
Allow me to explain the bridge. If you must cross a gap, move a block over it to create a bridge. That way, you can reach the other side of the gap.
What do you think? Did you know that one already?
Well, what about this then?
Allow me to explain the flying bridge. Using principles of the bridge, gaps two blocks wide are no problem. Push the same block twice to push it to the other side. Then, add another block next to it to complete the bridge.
Wow, I knew it! You're not just a regular guy.
That's really cool, buddy. I think that'll help me beat the next area. Hey.
Look around. It's obvious. I passed out here last night, and I'm still here. Does that mean we have to keep going every night until we die?
Have you seen them? You're those two sheep who attack you while you're climbing.
You trying to follow you or what?
No, they're just crazy. I don't know what's going on. I've done it too.
Seriously?
The blood is on my hands. Hey.
Are you paying attention in the confessional? There's someone in the real world who wants me dead.
I heard. Can you think of anyone who would do that?
Yeah, I can. A lot of them.
A lot?
But this curse is nothing compared to there. I escaped from hell.
I heard that this place has 8 levels. Does that mean there's an exit?
Sheep have interesting habits. They all follow one leader. If the leader falls off a cliff, the entire group will go to its death. Hey, you there. The sheep that's just standing around. I'll give you any amount of money you want. Just get me out of here.
I don't know where the hell I am either.
How dare you talk to me like that? You're a sheep. I'm the heir to a big corporation. I'm a VIP. Why am I even bothering talking to a sheep?
Stand up and stop complaining. All we can do is keep climbing.
Shut up! I know!
If you want an item, pony up some coins. Tonight's product is...
The bell changes the blocks around you into normal blocks. The energy drink allows you to climb 2 blocks at once.
Nah, I don't need it.
Huh? You think you're window shopping or something, Fro-Man? Excuse me. Please come again.
Doing this. We're climbing up these weird blocks, and the monster from yesterday? What was that?
This is your dream. What appears depends on you, doesn't it? Oh, I can't let you carry your memories of your dream back into the real world. If you were to try anything in reality, it'd be troublesome for my game. Well, now you'll be answering my question.
This is the third question. Which of these do you consider cheating?
Which one? This one?
That's your answer. Doesn't matter, really. Your abilities are exceptional. You best work hard. It's not like no one has ever survived.
Really?
Far above this place, on the 8th floor, there's a cathedral. It's said that those who reach that holy pinnacle will have the path of freedom opened unto them. And of course, from this nightmare as well.
So if I climb to the very top, I'll be saved?
I've said too much. I'll guide you to the next trial.
Cathedral, huh? Okay, fine.
Some dark blocks may be moved, while others cannot. Look at the various blocks in your way when determining your path.
Damn it! Those traps again.
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
I can't die here. Just calm down.
All right.
Can't die here.
Down. Edge. Just calm down.
Right, I got it.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
time to be dead.
Whoa! I'll take this.
You've surprised me.
Hey, have you heard the rumor about true freedom? They say that true freedom awaits you at the top. What is true freedom? Does that mean that even I can be free too? Free from the life I live?
You're only gonna find out if you reach the top. Can you stand?
Don't be nice to me. I may push you off one of these days.
When I wake up, I forget everything that happens here. But before I know it, I'm back again. For the past few days, I've always been in this area. The last door soon.
Thank you.
that if I keep going up, that terrible thing's gonna appear. Oh, I don't want to go any higher.
What do you mean?
It's chasing me from below. It's gonna kill me.
Calm down. That attitude's gonna get you killed.
Well, aren't you cool-headed? You're cold, man. I've got to respect that.
You didn't come this far.
Everyone's gonna die.
Everyone!
Hey, get a grip. Don't freak out. You're never gonna make it out of here.
Everyone's gonna die.
Maybe I've been feeling weird lately. Before I know it, I'm here, covered in blood.
Get beat up pretty bad too. I'm all bloody from scratches and bites.
It's not like that. It's not my blood.
Hey, hey.
Please, get away from me. Run! I may even kill you.
Hey. Those two over there are talking about how to climb.
Yeah, why don't you join them? You don't sound very enthusiastic.
It's a pain. Living, dying, it's not cool. Hopefully there's no annoying guys like my boss.
I hear. There was a great sheep who escaped this place 100 years ago. Does that mean I might be able to get out too?
Not might. You will.
Right. I will get out. Those sheep there are talking about climbing techniques. I think I'll join them.
Ah, shit! I want to climb, but these other sheep get in my way. They mess up the blocks that I pull out. I'm going to turn them all into sheep stew someday.
I get it now. Man, night after night. I'm so tired. There's a hot lady in here. Maybe I'd be doing better.
Even if there was one, she'd be a sheep.
Come on. It's times like this when you need some eye candy. Take your mind off things. Eye candy is sweet.
Do you know this? I get the feeling something big's coming up. Want to trade techniques?
Sure.
Allow me to start with the technique I developed.
Allow me to explain the swing out. When you pull a block, drop in hand, then move to the other side. Now you can push the block. It's useful in tight spaces. Remember this one.
Not a bad trick, you think? I have more.
Allow me to explain the top row. If a stack of blocks is full of holes, pushing the lower blocks is an option. By causing blocks to fall, you may find a path upwards.
That sounds useful.
I just thought of something. Maybe this will help.
Allow me to explain wall suspension. By using edges, you can connect with blocks forming walls. Blocks make edge connections on all sides, not just left and right. Suspend them from the walls and make new footing.
I see. I didn't think of that.
Buddy, you got moves. If I was a chick, I'd be all over you.
Do you want to review the techniques?
Sure.
Allow me to start with the technique I...
Allow me to explain. When you... It's useful and...
Not a bad trick, you think? I have more.
A lot if it, like...
That sounds useful.
I just thought of something.
A lot, like, blocks make suspend.
I see. Buddy, you got moves.
I get it now.
Hey.
Oh, man. I
Can't believe you didn't fall to the spike traps. That was fun to watch. I suppose you're different from the other sheep who stop here and wait for morning. Afraid. Waiting for destiny to save them.
I could put this off, but it'll only make me suffer longer.
This is the fourth question. Imagine paradise. Which seems more like paradise?
Which one?
So that's how you think. I'll take that as your honest answer.
Hey, did all the other guys in here have the same person drop them in here?
This is not the time to be worrying about the other sheep. Not if you want to survive. Listen, I can hear the voice of the one trying to take your life tonight.
Again?
This is the final area for tonight. Use the terrain to your advantage and avoid attacks.
Come on, man. What is it this time? Seriously? Give me a break!
The immoral beast has appeared. It's the killer.
Edge.
Do not die.
Edge.
Hey! Look out below, man!
Edge.
Alright.
Edge.
Yes!
Edge.
Has appeared. It's the
Edge.
Killer. Do not die.
Alright.
Edge.
Alright. Here we go!
Edge.
You wanted this? Come closer.
Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Alright.
Edge.
Alright, I got it.
You wanted this?
Edge. Edge.
Alright, this one's good. Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Alright, I got it.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Alright, I got it.
time to be dead.
All right, I got it. I got it.
Opening the door is crossing the finish line.
Oh.
Yeah.
Congratulations. The torture chamber is now behind you.
Catherine?
Huh? Catherine?
What is she doing here? I thought I came home alone. Oh, shit. Sorry. Did I say something?
Catherine.
I did? well,
It's okay. But it's a bit embarrassing.
It is?
You haven't called me by my name before, have you?
Your name? Catherine?
What is it, Vincent?
Nothing.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, are you angry with me? Sorry for coming by out of the blue.
Wait,
so she just crashed here? Well, I'm more surprised than angry.
I thought that you'd want to see me, Vincent.
Whoa, hey!
I couldn't keep myself away from you. Last night was amazing. It was the first time I've ever done something like that.
What? Whoa, wait. What did I do?
You're gonna make me say it? You're so
kinky. Wait, okay, time out. Time out.
You've got 10 seconds.
Okay, look. Why me?
Because I like you. What about you, Vincent? What do you think about me?
I think you're really cute?
Thanks. What else?
What else?
Am I just cute?
How do I put this? I'm kind of jealous of you. You seem to live however you want.
What do you mean? That's normal, isn't it? Vincent, you can live however you want, too. Just so long as you never think of cheating on me.
Cheating? Listen, Catherine. There's something I gotta tell you.
Oh, fuck.
Come on.
Hey.
You think you look good in those?
Yes.
Quit joking around and listen. This is really important.
Sorry.
This month, I'm running really late.
Huh?
I think I'm pregnant. Say something!
Sorry,
So, what are you thinking?
So why am I sweating? I mean, I have to take responsibility, right?
Come on, say something!
Of course I'm happy, but...
But?
This is great!
So you're happy. That's good to hear. To be honest, I was a little worried. It's so hard to tell what you're thinking sometimes.
Oh, don't worry about me. I mean, yeah, it's surprising, but it's not like you're sure of anything yet, right?
Well, yeah. Go ahead, answer it.
Okay. Hello?
Oh, hello. It's me.
Hello. Thank you for calling.
What are you doing? Hey, I'm in the area. Do you think we can meet up?
Yeah, that's going to be a little difficult.
Aw, you mean you can't? Where are you right now?
How did she get my number? I gotta hang up or she'll suspect something. What's that? Hello? You're breaking up.
What was that?
Just a call from work. Said something about a bug, but it got cut off. You know, the reception isn't very good in the office, but it didn't sound urgent, so...
Not that. Your phone. Did you get another one?
Huh? Oh, this. Yeah, the new model came out last week, so...
It hasn't been that long since you got your old one. You could have still used it. Didn't you buy a new computer a little while ago, too? You always throw your money away. You're going to have to watch yourself from now on. You know what I mean, right?
Right. Sorry.
Well, it's okay since you've been working hard. After all, I might have to take maternity leave.
Yeah, you might, huh?
Oh, but I plan to go back to work after having the baby. We'll just have to split up the housework, okay? You can't throw your clothes everywhere anymore.
Oh, okay.
Also, it's a woman's job to get married as soon as
another
possible.
Woman?
That's
terrible.
To stay
Whoa, there's ants all over
possible.
This cake.
It really ticks me off. I'm gonna curse him to death.
Maybe his name will appear in the
words from someone.
Waiter!
So you need to make sure you're saving up. And all your late-night drinking isn't cheap, you know. So I'll be handling all our bank accounts.
Oh, goody! You're still serving up. I'll have the summer squash pasta.
Oh, that voice.
Listen to me!
I'm listening! My stomach hurts really bad. So I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Vincent, you've been acting weird today.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine, really.
No, I don't mind being in the smoking section.
Hey, is this the smoking section?
Huh? Well, yeah. Right. You've gotta quit smoking, too. It's not good for the child.
Bathroom gotta go right now!
I'll ask my parents when they'll be available.
Believe she didn't catch you.
Still, if she's pregnant, your life is fucked with a capital F.
It's not fucked yet. I mean, nothing's set in stone.
So then, what'd you tell her?
Who's the father?
I told her I was happy to hear about it.
It doesn't look like you're happy at all.
This is all getting too much for me, you know?
So you're finally tying the knot. Congrats, Papa. Get ready to kiss your wife's ass for the rest of your natural life. No going out late, no liquor, no smoking, no gambling. No relaxing on weekends because you've got to take care of the kids.
Really? Dang, that sounds really tiring.
Hey, you guys. Quit filling his head with doom and gloom.
Erica!
Come on, cheer up. Raising a nice, happy family is supposed to be a good thing, right?
A happy family. Never had one of those before. Yeah, I can't see it.
Yeah, well, you're not the only one.
That's irrelevant. It's just because of the way you two grew up. So, Vincent, what's this weird dream you said you had? We'll listen to you tonight.
Weird dream?
Why are you asking now? I really can't remember. Anyway.
You don't?
I was being chased by something. I don't know, it was scary.
Sounds common to me.
Hey, excuse
me. Yeah, and you feel like you didn't get any sleep at all that night, right?
Excuse me.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Did you people know the reason you're taught as a child to count sheep so you'll fall asleep is...
Yeah, sheep rhymes with sleep or something.
Ah, sorry.
Hey, boss, another rum and cola, please?
Hey, don't be so rough on the guy. One day we'll all be old farts like him.
Not all of us. Anyway, you're having these weird dreams because you're cheating.
Yeah, I get that, but...
Besides, Catherine might be pregnant, right?
Don't need to remind me of that.
It is in a man's basest instincts to cheat. Here you go. Enjoy.
Yeah, set it down and walk away.
It's about what happens now.
Well, have fun while you still can.
Please.
Hadn't met at the reunion, you wouldn't be going out right now. Life's all about timing, huh?
Not planning out your life ahead of time's a waste of effort. None of us have the future we thought we would when we were kids.
But all we can do is move along.
Vincent's stealing your line, Reverend Johnny.
Hey, I'm just a stray sheep in the field of life too, you know.
Now that's Vincent. Cheating twice? He's really gone astray.
I never thought you'd be one to cheat in the first place.
I can't believe it myself either.
Still, you're a better man than me.
Johnny?
Better? Or just more appealing to be around? Because he's less of an asshole than you.
What? I am not.
Ah, so you're a bigger asshole? Looks like it's gotten real for you, huh? You two have been together a while. It's about time.
Congrats on having a kid. Let's do something to celebrate.
It's not for sure yet. She said...
She wouldn't tell you unless she was really sure.
You're gonna do the right thing, right?
I know.
What are you upset over? Heck, I want to get married soon. You want to meet my parents and ask about how they got married?
Ah, go back home and drink some strawberry milk, kid.
Come on, why you gotta go there?
Well, milk goes with everything. You know, I take it back, Toby, my boy.
I'm a man, come on.
You got mail.
Taking applications from the general public for these space tours?
Oh, 50,000. That's way too much. With my paycheck, I can't even afford a down payment.
And boy, do I have a deal for you.
I'd rather put all of my savings into lottery tickets than invest in one of your crazy schemes.
Man, I cannot get enough of Erica's thighs.
I'm gonna see if the bathroom's open.
You got mail.
Chief doesn't talk about his girlfriend, does he?
He did say that he didn't plan to marry her, huh?
He's so perfect at his job, I just kinda assumed that he was the same way in private.
In school, he never dated girls that he wasn't fully committed to. All the girls said he was just too defensive.
Ask him about it, Toby.
Aw, come on, that's not fair.
Your intoxication level up to 3 times. Corresponds to how fast he moves that night in his nightmare.
Good. Maybe you should get someone to prop you up.
I'm fine. I'm just going home to drink there.
There are some things that you shouldn't run from, but there are also things that you should forget.
Thanks, Erica. You take care of yourself too, Erica. Don't work so hard, okay? We're not as young as we used to be.
Hey!
Hey, I was just joking. Catch you later.
To work after having the baby. We'll just have to split up the housework, okay? You can't throw your clothes everywhere anymore. You're going to have to watch yourself from now on. You know what I mean, right?
And all your late night drinking isn't cheap, you know. So I'll be handling all our bank accounts.
stage is the Inquisition, where one is tried based on the weight of his sins.
This stage will challenge your cognitive abilities. Use the properties of falling blocks to wisely climb the wall that stands before you.
What is this place?
All right.
I'll take this.
This far? Admirable.